Welcome back, YouTube. I'm currently on the next part in Final Fantasy VII, where I'm kind of just wandering around. I'm about to go back into the lasers. Alright. I'm on the floor, 68th floor. It has a lot of neat things. Oh, what's going on? Where are you going? Everyone's waiting for us at the 66th floor. And do you think I care? I just want to go in here. Oh, that was stupid. Fuck this game. This game's so stupid. Oh, battle time. Oh god, there's a lot of them this time. Why are there always a lot of them? Let's try to skip them real quick. Oh no, kitty! Sorry, fuck the dogs. Yeah, so I figured out what the enemy skill thing is. The enemy uses this, one of their, like, special skills on them. Oh, shit. So I have equipped the Tifa, and if an enemy uses a skill on Tifa, she'll learn that skill. Damn, she just fucked up both of them. This guy better run. Except, like, skills like that. Like, I think Sickle. I mean, there's that thing. That's the one she can permanently learn. It's pretty cool. Alright. Buddy? Alright, one more floor down. This is the 66th floor. Where they at? Fuck these guys. Thanks for lying to me. Are you guys on this floor? Oh, no? Okay, well, thanks for lying to me again. What fucking floor are you guys on? 64th floor, maybe? Fuck that, I'm going all the way down. See you guys later. Whoop, 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 whoop. 62. 61. 60. Hey, what's up? Hey, I hope you don't mind that I broke in and killed everyone. I have no fucking clue where you guys are at, so I'm just gonna take this elevator. What? I can't take this elevator. Fuck this game. Fuck is this shit? Goddamn it. Let me try this elevator. Nope, can't get on that one either. Well, this is truly outrageous. Truly, truly outrageous. It was this one then that I was able to... almost ride the elevator on, right? No? Okay. Okay, game. Okay. I see how it is. Thanks for being a pain in my ass as I try to... Oh my goodness. Fuck it, I'm going back out to top floor. Because I feel like it. Lasers. Ah, just let me in, please. Fuck this game. And back in a battle. I just want to send him. Gonna use fire on everyone. Oh, it hit her! Does that mean she learned the skill? I think she learned the skill. Weak against lightning! It's like I just examined him using a Pokedex. Boom. Can't steal anything. Alright, well... if you don't mind... oh no, he fell asleep. Yeah! Oh god, she's about to die. I can't let her die. Fuck off! Bitch! Alright. Now we're just getting this guy, who looks like he's about to fucking kill me. I like how Cloud's sleeping with the sword in his hand. I never let go of the sword. The sword is my life. Boom. that motherfucker? Ugh. Alright. Gonna have to go to this elevator over here. Lasers! Watch out for the lasers! Okay, that's fucking retarded. Why is it that I had to ride that one? What am I against now? Oh, two of these guys? Two up in here this time? This guy picked the wrong day to fight me! Activate the thunder. Deleted. Actually, I couldn't steal anything. Bitch. Oh, he is hooked. Yep, he is hooked. He had a nice life. Goodbye. Boom. Booyah. That's what I'm talking about. Let me, hit this thing real quick and save my game. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Rawr. What's this way? Can I go that way? It's retarded. So... I don't really understand... Oh, wait. Can I go in these things yet? No? Bye, everybody. Hope you guys have a nice day. See you later. Look, and now I'm back on the same fucking floor. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck? Ugh. Meet you on the... Oh my goodness. Fuck this game. Huh? Hey, what is it? Yo. Would you press up, please? Turks, must be a trap. This must have been a real thrill for you. Did you enjoy it? Gah. Oh, shit. Wait. How did they capture the lion? Is he on a leash? You could just run away and kill everybody. You could just kill everybody. I got you too. Where is Eris?
In a safe place.
She's the last surviving ancient. Why do they call her ancient? This is stupid.
Don't you know they called themselves the Centra and lived thousands of years ago? No, they are just a forgotten page in history.
Rawr, rawr.
Centra or the Ancients will show us the way of the Promised Land. I'm expecting a lot out of her.
Rawr, rawr.
Even so, it's far too appealing not to pursue. It's been said the Promised Land is very fertile. If the land is fertile,
then there's gotta be Mako.
Exactly. That is why our money-making Mako reactor is necessary. The bump of Mako will flow out on its own. That is where the Neo Mako will be built, Sinra's new glory.
Dreaming.
Oh really? Don't you know these days all it takes for your dreams to come true is money and power?
That's so true.
Well, that is all for our meeting.
Oh, here comes this bald guy.
Come on, out of his way.
Hold it. I got a lot to say to you.
He wipes his suit.
If there's anything else, talk to my secretary.
Wow, what a dickhead. Gee, with a cigar in his mouth. Well, YouTube, I'll leave it off as this episode, and like and subscribe. Check out the following parts afterwards, and until next time.